Alright, we're good.
What kind of bait did he play?
He was supposed to catch a shark by the end of tonight.
Colton, you don't care.
He does care.
I do, but I don't.
Are you sure?
We can buzz it afterwards.
We'll cut it.
Are we doing this?
Yeah.
Hold up, leave it just like that.
Now just get the front off.
Oh, God. Oh, my Lord.
Colton, it was time.
No, you gotta go off the front. Just get the front off.
This is for you, Tim.
Damn, what kind of scissors you got? You been cutting rocks with them?
What are y'all doing, really? Can I do this? Can I really? What are y'all doing?
Can we just mess it up first, and then you can fix it?
These scissors aren't good.
Nice bit sharper than that about long
better ago. Fix it.
Stop. Can I get a comb? I don't know what you're doing. Okay, excuse me, but the hairdresser just stepped in. What was the deal? Why did this happen?
You had to catch a shark tonight.
Why did this happen?
I was supposed to catch a shark by tonight.
It needed to happen.
So now you gotta cut your hair?
Yeah.
All right, Garrett says it's nice to see the community helping the homeless people.
Thanks, guys.
And Corey says, I have a set of clippers.
Corey, we might need them.
That's your heart.
You're looking okay. You got a weed eater.
It looks like shit.
I think it would look better, Buzz.
You look better.
Sorry. I look like shit.
No, you look a lot better.